Fourth Largie. Alright, Rustin, we're at Waterford. Film reunion. We can off a bit. We're fishing in this here. It was a nice smallie a minute ago, and Rustin just landed the first Largie of the day. Just a little one, eh?
Ooh.
Nice one. Little
Maybe
J guy.
A pound, actually.
Is he heavy, little one? He does. Look
He's
at the
heavy.
Belly on him.
He's heavy.
He's a heavy little guy. Yeah. Probably about half a pound, maybe. Close to. Good one. Yeah.
Nice little
green
one.
Jig. Alright, back in he goes. Good one. Nice. I got my bait caster.
I can't believe I just did that.
Got a bit of a bird's nest going on, but I got a bait caster. Just working a weedless jig over the top of the water for some bass. We'll keep you posted. Yeah.
Yeah.
Anything or no?
No. Oh, yeah.
Going?
Got one. Oh, what is it?
That's a sunfish, isn't it?
Nice. Shit's cool.
Nice. It's a good one. Big pumpkin seed, eh?
Yeah.
Second of the day. All right, two more. Mine's bigger. I got a bluegill. We've got a green sunfish, isn't it?
Yeah.
I caught mine in the eye of another one.
Yeah.
Hooked an eye of the old one we caught and put it on the hook and caught another one.
Right down here.
Just slamming sunfish right about now. Little bass, a little largie. Caught him over here. I was working a topwater frog, same as Rustin. Crossies got a bite first. Kept pulling me under, so I just tied a little small jig. The worm and a little opening right there. Within a few seconds, this hits my first bass of the day. Now we're tied at one each. Both small ones though, but it's just a little good largie. There he is. Back in he goes. Hold him up, Rustin.
Oh yeah.
Nice largie. What'd you say, about 14 inch?
Yep.
14 inch, 8 pound and a half.
Yep.
Flat wrap, eh?
Yep.
Nice one.
First
and then
fish
the other.
Caught on it.
Yeah, right on. And then over here, Aidan got his sunfish. Ready? Smile. Right on, go. Aidan got another sunfish. Good one, eh? Great big pumpkin seed. Good one, Gug. Just caught a bass and a topwater frog. Just flip it all around, work through these weeds. Can see them just about free, right about there. Nice bite. Line went tense, frog disappeared, and in came about a 14-15 inch sludge muff bass. Still not calm down, let's try to get this hook out. Nice one, take a look at him. Stay still. Nice bass on a topwater frog. Good one. Nice. What's up, Gug? How many did you catch today?
11.
11 sunfish?
Yeah.
Hey, you lost a bass at the beginning too if I don't run into a tree. Did you get a bass earlier?
No.
No, you lost one, didn't it?
Yeah. And I almost got the nail.
I ended up catching two bass, one small one, and then one right in here. I used a topwater frog. Came through for me. Good bass, good day of fishing. They're still eating, they're still moving, and we're out. Ryley's hooked up again. What is it this time? Is it? I'm gonna head out and take a look.
That's
a good one.
Another one to eat.
Yeah.
Reeled
in first. Alright. Well, that's another good one, eh? Heck, that's three caught.
As good as you.
Heck, he's beating me now. He's got a good spot right there, right?
I never thought I'd ever see that. Somebody.
The last time I pretty much schooled him when we were out for going for largies, eh?
Yeah.
Heck, he turned it around, now he's beating me.
This is Riley's hometown for fishing. Mine's at the dam.
Alright, hold him up once.